Dr. Al-Huwaila is from Kuwait. He's chairman of Ahmed Equestrian Club. He came here to have a contract with the Quanti Lab Laboratories. And we've been very happy attending here in Mauritius. It's a very hostility country. Everybody is very hospital with us. We've been happy so far with the city and everything.
Le docteur Farouk Ouali est présent ici pendant 48 heures. Il a visité le labo, la Quanti Lab. On a signé un contrat hier sur 2 ans où Quanti Lab fera toute l'analyse toxicologique des chevaux qui courent au Koweït. Et je voudrais me saisir cette occasion pour vous dire que nous avons ces derniers temps connu une croissance exponentielle à l'international, avec un portefeuille de clients qui ne cesse de grandir. Et dans le Moyen-Orient, par exemple, nous avons en une année signé trois testing agreements avec 3 différents pays. Et notre présence là-bas va, je l'espère, continuer et croître dans les pays du Golfe.
We were happy yesterday to meet Her Excellency the President Dr. Amina Qarib, and that did encourage us a lot, because she encourages these kind of contracts between the country and especially Kuwait, and as it is the first time to have a contract in Mauritius here. And we were very happy to have a deal with the Quanti Lab, because as we searched before, it was one of the best labs all over the world for the horses and that.